The Strike. Let's try it out. New game. Okay. Let's be seasoned. There's girls. Ooh. It's almost like flip a coin for this one. Let's be seasoned. Let's be the guy. Okay. Oh, there's choices too? Facial hair too? So many options, I just don't know where to start. Sales. Arcade sounds pretty good to me. Okay. I'm an invert, but I'm gonna try non-invert. Tell me I was looping. Yeah, I was kidding. I thought that was like that many options over. That's just too much right now.
Welcome to The Strike.
This is intense. This has got to be the best fishing game on Steam. Yeah. Even the right analog. I mean, I'm using an Xbox 360 controller. And it works pretty good. Okay. Should we slow down? We want to scare the fish. There's people here. How do we get past these boats? Can I ram them? Hey, buddy. Okay. does this work? Sorry. No. Good. Okay. Okay, we got the overhand, the side, under. Bad cast, but I know now. It's the right analog stick. You see. That's cast number one. Oh, this is perfect. The triggers are the reeling in, and you have to use the right analog stick for casting, but I'm not exactly sure how it works yet. It's kind of a miracle that that worked. Okay, and so the right analog, I'm moving it around. I'll try again. Okay, so... Okay. Perfect cast, see that? He's even got achievements for it. This is an old game, if you can tell. It's not like he wrote this game. Okay, so I'm holding the right trigger in, and then you take the right analog. Oh, wait. Try that again. Right trigger, right analog forward, and there's your cast. This game had a special controller, I think, before. It'd probably work a little bit better with the custom fishing wand, but hey, works. Okay, there are no fish here. Where are we here? We could back up. Okay. What I need is a trolling motor. Something a little quieter. Fishy. Ooh. This makes me want to go get a different lure. Don't want to get snagged. Coming, buddy. Okay, what's my tension? What's my drag? I don't know. I will get you. There he is. That thing's huge. Is it a catfish? My next customer. Okay, so you can see when I reel the tension. Oh, and I gotta wear them out. You gotta wear a fish. This is easy. Oh, come on. Oh, what do we got, a jack? Thank you. There you go. Come on. Come on. Just give in. Just let go. There's our first fish.
Catching fish earns you reputation points, which you will need to unlock tournaments. You will also be presented with opportunities to earn Bass Pro Shop gift cards, which you can use to buy new equipment. You must earn 50 reputation points to unlock the tournament for this level. This lake is full of largemouth and striped bass. A selection of spinnerbaits and jerkbaits will help you bring them in. The black crappie swimming around in there will appreciate a nice grub, too.
I'm gonna get that big one. Come to Papa. Now I know how to catch you. Yeah. That's not the one I had before, was it? To wear up my controller with this game. Devastated. I need stronger line. This is it. This is war. At least I got a screenshot. Oh, there you are. I love how it's the same fish. You just chill. Oh, now he's strong again. Maybe it's a different fish. I don't know. Oh, I got this view too? Okay. That's pretty good. Okay, and you can see the line itself turns red, which is a nice touch. Come on. That thing's huge! Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna probably record another one of these in a few minutes here.